This harmless looking plant is Japanese knotweed, a superweed that's extremely difficult to get rid of. But it's not just Japanese knotweed. There's lots of invasive species that cause more harm than good. Take these scary looking lionfish, for example. They've come all the way from the Pacific to the Caribbean, eating everything in their way, damaging coral reefs and people's livelihoods. But could the solution be eating them? That's what they're doing in one restaurant in Belize, and it seems to be popular.
We're not trying to start a new cuisine that's sustainable. This isn't intended to be sustainable. In the case of invasives, extinction is a happy ending.
One restaurant in London has been putting lots of invasive species on their menu, like these dishes made from Japanese knotweed. You can even grab a knotweed beer or cocktail. If you can't beat them, eat them.